LNP leader Campbell Newman has copped a blast over his xenophobia comments from someone who should know. Pauline Hanson says it was stupid and she doesn't stop there.
The day after sparking a political state of origin debate by highlighting Campbell Newman's Tasmanian upbringing, the Premier was unrepentant.
It was a light-hearted jibe.
But she didn't miss the opportunity to push the parochial line in Parliament.
Queensland is the place to be.
Waxing lyrical about the Sunshine State.
Thunderbird rum, mango wheat bars, 4X beer, Yatla pies, Mr Speaker. I know which state I'd rather live in.
Campbell Newman still insists he didn't overreact in branding Anna Bligh xenophobic.
Well, clearly the Premier doesn't value you if you've come from somewhere else.
But the woman who grabbed the headlines in the original xenophobia debate says Campbell Newman's remarks are stupid.
Xenophobic, all right. Are you in fear of foreigners? Does he really think that Anna Bligh is fear of foreigners? I don't think so.
Ministers lined up to have pot shots at the LNP leader.
If he cannot cop that, how can he cop the real heat that you get when you're the leader of a government?
She may have slammed his remarks, but Pauline Hanson is a Campbell Newman fan.
A glass jaw and a thin skin, Mr Speaker.
I think he'd be a great Premier for the state.
The regional parliamentary sitting is wrapped up, clearly leaving an impression on one young student who filled out the Speaker's survey of what they would do if they were a politician.
I'd make Justin Bieber come to Mackay.
The next parliamentary sitting is for the state budget. In Mackay, Kathy Border, 10 News.